have one left.
I'm pretty sure she said 11, but I'm not sure. I don't remember. She did say 11, but I don't remember when.
What?
A blatant out in the open foul.
Come on, guys, 5 minutes.
I think it was accidental because she was just going for the ball. But...
Okay.
Come on.
I like these people.
5 minutes, get the ball back.
What?
The girl called me.
All right, that, and then I'll think the ball is gone. Oh, there goes number three.
5 minutes to the goal, 5 minute chair.
We're on net, Brad.
That was a foul, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Good call, ref. That was. Yeah. Girls don't flop as much as boys. Boys are, you just flip somebody's ankle on the boys and they're down rolling over in pain, right?
Oh yeah.
Well, unless you play with me and then it's an actual, you get actually hurt.
Yeah. Because you don't know how to play, you just get physical.
Yeah.
There's a difference. That's why I hate high school soccer, because you get a team full of girls and three players that play and 10 that don't.
Mm-hmm.
And they just all flip their ankles. And...
Or kicking someone in the jaw, but you know, that one wasn't purpose.
What did I know it was a foul, but what did she do? Oh, okay. So she grabbed her head? Is it her head? Oh, okay. but at least it's not in the box.
Yeah,
that's true. Right. Usually people can see a ball coming and not just do it, so. Can we try taking any?
Playing in the grass.
Yeah, I don't usually add on unless it's a long stretch of that. So I try to stay on schedule for the end of the day.
Oh, yeah. But there's that.